is he not muscular?
Do you want me to rewind and check?
Yeah, I mean,
do you want me to rewind on his abs? This is Lelouch, who I'm pretty sure has been forced to make this vlog by the directors. In fact, I'm very sure. And it's just a vlog of his time at Chuang 2021. I'm nervous because you asked me to find a funny video, and if you don't find it funny, then does that mean I'm not funny?
No, but he is so funny though. I'm sure it'll be funny.
应该现在在说，就是我只能休息，我不能太。He's relatable at least. I'd want to sleep forever if I was there.
是啊，减肥吗？那我也减肥。
Oh my god, he's so like low energy.
I know.
He's honest.
Oh, it's so nice.
I wish I could be forced to be on this show. This is really nice.
I'm sorry, but he's not gonna make a good vlogger. He's really boring.
Shut up, Evangeline. He's telling us his famous hairstyle. Chinese lesson.
Oh, these are all the foreign trainers.
Yeah, it must be. I think the guy on the far left is American, maybe?
Oh, that's Mika, right?
Yeah. That's right. I think he won. Sorry, spoilers.
They should get Lelouch to say that 我喜欢创造营.
Yeah, he doesn't seem very happy about it.
红豆生南瓜出来发青丝。Wait, why are we...
What is it about this phrase? You have to like extend your neck as you say it.
I don't know.
Is that like some ancient rule?
I don't get it.
I also don't
get
it.
Great neck exercise.
Is he teaching them that?
Yeah. Oh my god. Guys, I'll practice them on my teacher tomorrow and let me know.
Oh.
Did someone just go, ooh?
That is such a flex. Shiggy, that was Shiggy's reaction.
Shiggy!
Oh,
this is business. Get your mind back in the video.
Wait, was that a flex or what? Was he actually trying to show he had muscles? How's he not muscular?
Do you want me to rewind and check?
Yeah, I mean, he had no abs.
You want me to rewind on his abs?
No, he didn't have abs, but he had arm muscle.
Okay, for the viewers, notice it is not me who's asked to rewind. Oh my god. Okay.
See, there's not. There's nothing to pretend that he has muscle. Ooh, what is this? Wait. I think because if you're skinny, like your muscle will show more. But also he has muscle, so I don't know.
It's because I've like seen all the clips of him like in the research for the video, and the most exercise I've seen him doing is running away after the show ended. But that's leg muscle, not arm muscle. Like how is that there?
Maybe when he lies down and the teacher tells him to get up, he needs to push himself up. Like he looks kind of weak with his shirt on. I think it's because his shirt is too big for
him. It's deceiving.
You have some.
I got some?
Yeah.
Ooh! You got that shirt
for a while.
Wait, what? They have a swimming pool? What kind of show is this? You're living in like a resort, man.
To Lelouch, this is just one big escape room.
I didn't realize he was so popular though. Like, there's literally people screaming for him.
Really? Mm-hmm. Wait, like, outside, from outside the door?
Listen.
Oh yeah!
And he's still like...
It's a sound effect, like, to show, like, oh, he got caught.
It's so like variety show-y, the sound effect.
Yeah, but I'm sorry, but he is not a good vlogger.
This is like an escape plan. It should be like Mission Impossible, like psh, psh,
psh, psh. Yeah, they should add more sound effects. They should do some editing, man. Car park, oh my god.
My boy, you're there to compete.
I wouldn't want an escape. There's a swimming pool. Keep me locked there forever.
That's the most expression I've seen him do throughout the show.
Oh my god.
This way he bribed the security guard.
Yeah. Oh, did you see that?
Plus, I recognize the cake.
The legendary.
This looks so staged. Like, come on, there's obviously camera crew. Obviously, everyone will see this.
Yeah, I know. But a part of me wants to believe he tried to pull off this Mission Impossible heist.
Yeah, this is a video. I think this is just a hotel resort that they converted like one or two levels.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because if you see outside, there's like palm trees and everything, it's like a resort.
Okay, that makes sense.
Well, I think he actually looks better with his hair up.
Me too! Yeah.
Because now he looks so tired.
You think that's why he's not putting his hair up?
Oh, this part was kind of cute. Like, he's still trying to learn the dances even though he hates every second.
It's nice to see him try.
I know. I mean, he's really bad at it, but it's nice to see him try.
It's the effort that counts.
Even when he's like rapping, you can hear him trying to catch his breath.
Yeah. It's just like, and I know he purposefully chooses songs that are like pretty low energy.
Yeah.
I think like.
And it's always the same kind of tune, is like. Like that. Like very bad. Anyways, yeah, so it's funny. I didn't manage to include in my video that he actually like tried though. So I feel kind of bad about that, but because I couldn't include everything.
You know, you can see that he's close to like a lot of the other trainees and they're still really amused by him. And I think it's just like for the friendship element that he tried to like try as hard as possible.
No, all the other contestants definitely like him because he's not like competition, I guess. So he doesn't, I guess it's kind of like a relief because everyone else there is competing. So it can be kind of stressful.
Yeah, comedic relief. Although I don't know, like, isn't it kind of mean that people would laugh at him like every time he would like get like win and stay on the show?
That's why I put in the document that it was kind of sadistic.
Yeah, it was. But I would vote for him, wouldn't you guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, like moment when he was saying like, oh, I don't know why people vote for me, I'm super ugly. I was like,
aww. I'll vote for you.
I mean, yeah, it made me want to vote for him. And I was like, Olivia, stop. That's not what he wants.
No, but like, he's so entertaining though. Because like, he's such a big character. So obviously people would vote for him. I wonder if it's a publicity stunt. That's my thing. Because, I'm not sure. Because they obviously put a lot of spotlight on him. So probably the show asked him to exaggerate the fact that he didn't want to be there.
I think I read it in like a Guardian article or something. I tried to find an intellectual like article that reported on the story so I could send it to my parents.
Right.
But like, and then they said that, you know, a lot of people thought it was a publicity stunt, but I think Ivan said in an interview like, oh no, he hates it, I promise.
I think to some extent it might have been true, but then I think also the probably like he said he doesn't want to be there, then the crew is like, okay, how about let's just capitalize on that.
Yeah, because this is like a reality show, right? And it's supposed to be interesting. So, and Lelouch might have this character that he needs to fulfill, and they're like, oh, make it like more, you know.
Yeah, actually this reminds me of another Japanese reality TV show. It was on Netflix. I don't know if you guys have heard this story, but this girl was asked to be like a bitch. But yeah, she committed suicide, that one. Have you heard of that?
That was Paris House. And like their whole USP was like, there's no script, this is like people's life as it's happening. Yeah. But then it was after she died, it came out like, oh, actually, we would force people to do
it. I kind of want to make a video about that one day as well, so.
Yeah.
Potential topic.
Right.
I'm glad you guys found the topic funny.
Oh yeah, I mean,
right, it was funny.
You know, like I told my parents I was doing it, and I feel like they want me to think about like the socio-political ramifications, but I'm like,
are you serious?
Yeah. Like, no, let me see it as a meme, goddammit.
Oh my god, and I thought I was nerdy.